Believe in your dreams, and they'll believe in you. And everything you had only imagined will become real. For what we imagine exists and lives in the world of dreams. With every changing of the stars, a baby is born who has the greatest of gifts. A heart that can listen to dreams and the power to bring them to life. One of those was my friend Soichiro Honda. He used to repair bicycles when he was a boy, helping in his father's workshop. He was born in 1906 at Komyo, a little town in the heart of Japan. He was a hard worker, and at the same time, he was a draftsman and a good designer. He had a little study where he worked on his ideas and followed up his intuitions. We used to love having long rides on our bikes, going as fast as the wind. Soichiro Honda and Takeo Fujisawa. The two of us were great friends. Soichiro was a real artist and a bit of a rebel. He managed to involve you in his projects and all his doings. Thanks to his determination and his delight in creating, he fascinated everyone, including me. I remember his excitement very well. But I'd rather leave it to dreams to tell the story of that magical night when an idea illuminated his mind.